So yeah, there are a lot of cheesy things of hedonism too, like the soap dispensers I'm about to show you. But then there are some other really cool things about this place, and one of my favorite things to do here is shower. Check this out. Okay, let's get this over with first. Cheesy soap dispensers, bring your own soap. But then you have a shower for your head. There's one nozzle. A nozzle right there, you can see I turned it on for your pleasure. This is good for your chest, neck, back, shoulders, and then the crotchal region. And the cool thing about the crotchal region and the chest, neck, back, shoulder nozzles, you don't have to share. If you can see right there, two other shower heads for somebody else's pleasure, or all four for yours. Five, too. That's why I love to shower here. And it's one of the cool things about hedonism, too. And I want to share. That's all. Ooh, going through puberty. Bye.